Okay, I'm going to show you the wiggle ears. Note that the paint is not proper in this because it doesn't color correct, so it's kind of a weird looking color. Anyways, there's one of his ears. There's the other wiggle ear. So they're going to get a good flap on them. Should look really cool. What you have is a lip snare piece is on an axle, the little stopper right there at the top. And that goes inside the head into some mounting points, little pivot points. And then it rocks up and down like that. And the upper teeth actually sit on a suspension bar that keeps them floating. So those stay locked into place while the lip snare moves up in front of it. Okay, basically showing you the blinker system in here. The eyes will be right about here, and then there's the blink. It'll fully close, or at least close. I'm not sure until I get those eyelashes on. And then the eyes roll up and roll down. So it'll probably be set right about here. So you can look down and then look up. Testing the all-around eyes. The blinkers aren't rigged yet, so they might stick down or something. I don't know yet, but that's just the all-around eyes. Oops, move that back. There we go. Smooth as glass. Okay, Andy, I tried to get the lighting the best I can, but no matter what I do in the shop, I can't get it to represent the paint right. So this is a little bit washed out. Anyway, so for the starting animations, you have the jaw and then the blinkers. I'll zoom in on those eyelashes so you can see them a little closer, but they transition real nice. And raising brows and then the wiggle ears. Only downside is because of that all-around eye mech, I couldn't do my standard wiggle ear method, so these have a little more tension than normal, so they're not a real quick response, you know, like you would do here. But you don't use wiggle ears too often, to be honest, but you get the effect. So, and side-to-side eyes, self-centering, up, and that's as far as I can get them to go. So I got the up and then the down. So then you can do the roll around, whatever you want, but... That's just, now, I looked at my wife's eyes and asked her to look up, and they don't go much higher than that. So that's the best I could do. Remember, that all-around eye was just a hope. So we got it. Yes, I could look up more, but in this case, that's as far as we got. So there it is. Now let me take this off the tripod and show you those eyelashes. There they are right there to begin. And they transition real nice, unlike those ones I've seen on other fats where they look like they're all pasted on, they're all crooked and look like crap. Oh, I forgot to do the lip smear. Hang on. And the lip smear is right here. Now, what's cool about that is you can hit just the mouth or the lip smear at the same time. I can't do it from back here too well, but you're going to rest your finger at an angle and pull down on both like that. You're not hooking over. You're taking your index finger. I just can't do it from this angle. Anyways, and you hit the lip smear at the same time as you pull down on the jaw. So there you go. Hope you like that. It's the best I could do. And I'm done with this thing.